Listening to today's broadcast from KWR. Our programs can be heard on Saturday at 12:30 coordinated universal time. Broadcasting on 12160 kilohertz at 25 meter band. Please stay tuned for our next program. This is KWR reaching out, speaking hope to the world from KTWR Agong at Guam. And welcome to Heart of Harvest from Harvest Ministries on the Word of God. In the next half hour, we'll be featuring two messages from the Word of God. First, from the pastor of Harvest Baptist Church on the Word, Marty Horn. The fourth of a five-part series called The Way of the King. In the second portion of our program, we hear from Dr. Thomas Bronson. He's the former pastor of Fourth Baptist Church in Plymouth, Minnesota. He's also served as a Bible teacher, college, and seminary professor. His message is the fourth of a five-part series called Joseph's Test of Adversity. To begin, here's Pastor Marty Horn, the fourth of his five-part series, The Way of the King.
And the throne does not fuck a piece. Only one. So every day, you've got to commit your way to your kids.